I'm Fang Tong from Brazil, and I'm an exchange student at CUC. In the winter of 2023, I participated in the CUC Film and Media Production Talent Camp to Xizang. I will study and live with Xizang students for the next 9 days and write a Xizang campus diary. Could you ever imagine a place like this? I would just stand in the middle of the field and keep looking at the view, and I wouldn't be able to play the game. This is my first time playing football at an altitude of over 3,000 meters. Under the vast blue sky and white clouds, the campus football field is surrounded by snow-capped mountains. I asked the children which soccer stars they liked, and they mentioned Neymar and Vinicius Jr. They then began imitating the signature moves of these players. In the campuses of Xizang, there are teachers from places all over China aiding for Xizang.
叫王宇生，之后是北京市初中的体育老师。今年来的吗？
就今年刚来援藏有4个月了，这批援藏的老师，就各个地方的来这儿的，好像好几百个。我是河南人，来西藏支教，援藏将是我们这一生中最宝贵的经历之一。我们这边的学生是全部实行的是三包政策，任何一个学生不出一分钱，无论是学杂费还是住宿费，学费一概一分钱都不用出。 从幼儿园的入学到小学到初中到高中，都包含在三包政策里面。自愿的考进来就能上我们的学校，就是我们那个时候来说，想要求学是一种梦想，因为有些是因为家庭的条件，他想求学，但是他没有这个经济条件。学校呢，每年呢已经给规划好了他的这些吃的、住的、床铺。
枕头、被子、褥子，还有毛毯等等等等，每天有我们的生活老师也照顾着他们的生活。我们的学生现在确实是很阳光，而且的话，这个学习的目标很明确，自己的人生的规划也很明白，学生是其实是自身愿意到更好的地方去发展。
We're now in a physical education class at Lhasa Beijing Experimental High School.
他们四个是最好的，他们是打得最好的。索朗平措's
hometown is in a mountainous area. Coming to school in Lhasa not only provides him better learning conditions, but also fulfills one of his dreams.
电视上面无意中看到了网球这项项目，然后就开始了解到它。 它有点与众不同嘛，不像羽毛球那样轻，哎，不像那个乒乓球那样，球踢打在牌子上面，刮不那种声音，然后就感心情就感觉愉悦起来，然后就迷上它了。After
leaving the court, the students invited me to have fried yak meat and butter tea in the canteen with them.
请就餐吧，老师。
的肉是我们西藏的牦牛肉，切成的肉丝。在干嘛？嗯，对。对。这是我们的糌粑。
三个手指弄下去，然后就这样转。你也可以试一下。慢慢来。
大概就完成了，这样。嗯嗯，然后就可以吃。
这样吗？
嗯，这样直接可以吃。配着酥油茶。嗯。啊。
For the students, the cafeteria is a place where they can enjoy various ethnic delicacies.
Let's see.
联系我们的生活，对不对？啊，比如像什么金牛座，它是现实中的牛的一个造型，对不对？
国际心理韧性课题中提出来的三爱，是什么意思啊？啊，我能，它代表的是什么？我有什么样的能力？
Today is a beautiful day, and I am heading to the streets of Lhasa with the students from the photograph club to capture the lively and cozy scenes of the local people. The school organizes various kinds of student clubs, and they create good conditions for students to cultivate their interests. It was getting dark. We went back to school.
我们首先会跑到我们的食堂去买宵夜。宵夜就是一整天都在期盼的东西。我们回到宿舍之后，我们就会边吃，然后边说着一些今天发生的一些趣事啊什么的。
人家这老天难道能真的现实吗？
How do you feel living on campus?
其乐融融，很开心，还是在学校开心一点。
今天的三班阅读一下。
In Brazil, there are also schools free of tuition, but unfortunately with poor teaching conditions. Today, I came to visit the schools which are free here. I think the students here are very lucky. There are excellent teachers in our public schools, but I hope in the public schools in Brazil,There are also chemistry labs, playgrounds, and canteens just like these.